Welcome to GTV. Today we'll be showing you the SSAC Timing Relays TDM Series. The TDM Series is a delay-on-make timer that combines accurate digital circuitry with isolated double-pole, double-throw output contacts in a standard 8-pin plug-in termination. The TDM Series consists of the TDM, TDML, and TDMH models. Dip switch adjustment allows precise selection of the time delay over the full time delay range. The TDM series works best for custom control panel and OEM designers. SSAC's TDM series has a repeat accuracy of plus or minus 0.1% and a setting accuracy of plus or minus 2%. These timing relays are available with a voltage rating of 12, 24, or 110 volts DC and 24, 120, and 230 volts AC with a contact rating of 10 amps and an operating temperature of negative 20 to 65 degrees Celsius. The TDM series is a switch settable time delay relay with three time ranges from 0.1 second to 10,230 seconds. For the TDM, TDML, and TDMH models, operation of time delay begins upon application of the input voltage. When the input voltage has been applied, the red LED will illuminate, indicating that timing has begun. The output is de-energized before and during the time delay. At the end of the time delay, the output relay energizes and remains energized until input voltage is removed. To reset, remove the input voltage. This will reset the time delay and output. TDM timing relays for DC units are reverse polarity protected. The TDM series for all models are CE, RU, CSA, and UL approved. SSAC Timing Relays TDM Series, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.